I got to play Timzy today.
I had to play this man first.
Word.
Manelium was liking it. Mobstar was liking it.
Yeah, yeah. I had to settle something, yo. Whether I won or lost, yo, I had to prove something because niggas was talking shit on Facebook. I'm some free nigga. Me learning something is nothing new because I'm always going to get bopped. I just took second place in some random ass tournament with Cosmos first and Punisher third. And then now I'm over here. I'm like, yo, I got better for a reason. I ain't going to talk shit.
I'll have Punisher play somebody, though.
So I'm on this. I got you. We going to see Punisher on this.
But let's focus on this match right here. We have Spider-Man versus Captain America.
Speaking of Spider-Man, yo, I don't know how to fight that little bastard. He got a lot of stuff that, besides that, look at that. And his spider sting is a cross-up by itself. It hit the right spot.
It's a cross-up and an overhead.
That's OD. Yo, I really don't know how to fight that.
Yo, thanks for coming through, man. Appreciate it.
All right, bro. Be easy, man. Thanks for supporting the house.
Oh, we got these infinites?
Yeah.
Yo, you can come through at 7:30 p.m. tomorrow for that Blast Blue.
Blast Blue one. But yeah, yo.
Yo, he hit that?
He hit that. That's...
Ooh.
That would have been a good call if he jumped.
I don't like him using the X Factor so early.
He didn't have to.
Nah, definitely didn't. He could have did super and comboed into that.
Yeah.
Oh, he tried to do my shit. He tried to do my shit. I like that. he did the wrong super. Oh, he could have punished that.
He was like nut saucing that shit. He was trying to really get in that.
Yeah, he has to do it. He has to wait up a little bit.
Yeah, he has to be real patient. Get his moves to happen before anything else. Otherwise, him mashing like, oh, I got a DP. It's just going to give him stuff like that.
Nah, he's burning them. There's no need for that. Just play patient.
Bro, and he has X Factor. He doesn't have to be burning all that. Whoo.
Oh, nice. Now do something. There we go. No
kill.
Super. Oh, he got it anyway. He got it. Call Dr. Doom. You got missiles. Why he's not using assists? I guess
he's nervous because of Dante and the happy birthday. But then again, there's no X Factor. He had nothing to worry about. He should have called Doom.
He messed that up right there. He messed it up. You got to call the assist, man.
For real. Other than that, yo, first to seven is pretty long, bro.
It is, right?
Yeah. I mean, like, and it doesn't seem too hype at the same time. I mean, like, I'm not trying to talk shit. Like, I ain't no star or nothing, and I ain't Hollywood. It's just too long, and there's not much craziness or hype going on. Like Flux and this guy, insane. That was hype.
Yeah, that was good stuff. He's not going to be able to kill off of this. He's not going to be able to do the kill from this.
Oh, he got the kill jam session.
Yo, he had that.
I don't know what Euphem was doing, but he should have jam sessioned that.
The problem with too tall is that it's hard for him to close out matches. He's still in that position where he can't close out matches.
Yeah, he lets like the close ending of the match gets to him. Like the pressure, like, oh my god, it's one character left to beat and I got this. That pressure kills himself. Like he gotta take it easy. That like every anchored third person would get him.
I like the play that he's doing with Spider-Man. It's just, see, he gets too antsy. There's no need to get so antsy. Good throw.
Yo, you know who was a good Spider-Man? That dude I played at your Dave and Buster's. He had Spider-Man, Iron Man, and I forgot who else. But yo, that was a very scary Spider-Man. Ooh, that pipe to the head. You know she liked to take them pipes. And she is dead. Oh, as soon as he landed. God damn.
2-0.
God damn, Hagar. You a real grown man.
He has to figure out what he did wrong there and readjust. He had it the first match.
He did.
Ooh, good block.
Yeah, he can't be rushing. Like, that character, you got to take advantage. The fact that he hard tagged, he should never did that. Now Hagar is going to have something to worry about on the way in.
And it's just,
you can't be having those moments, bro.
Shield messing up his combo.
Yo, America.
Yo, did that? Oh my god. Oh, are you serious?
Yo, flexing bum is stupid.
Oh, we
can't. Niggas is wildin'.
Space control.
Joe can be black. He's right. Yo, Sentinel is black.
Yo, y'all retarded, Shrink.
Boy, dude.
Guys, if you're new to the stream, hit that follow button.
Notice none of the black characters are top tier. You wrong. Someone, whoever said that is wrong.
Nice. Switching into Doom to get a lot of that. No. Why would you do that?
Yeah, I would have never X-Factor. That was a bad X-Factor. He didn't even need it. That was very unnecessary.
He's going to burn both meters.
Just to kill his character. That probably is going to... Never mind.
I mean, I know that's a defensive assist, and it helps him to better get his offense going, but...
But, like, he has a lot to worry about now.
It kind of worked out for him. He got to kill Captain America, but now he has Dante by himself.
And Dante has X-Factor with 5 bars.
Yeah, he's locking loaded, man.
Oh, but this man is not ready for these mix-ups, though. Am I going to see a Spider-Man reset? Oh, guess not. He just wants to...
Make it happen.
Oh, you gave him a chance. Please blow him up, Euphem. Blow him up, please. Please blow up. But you see what I mean? Like, yes, 7 is too long with this.
Nah, I haven't played the game yet. Flux is going to bring it tomorrow.
But yeah, you see what I mean? 7 is too long with this, yo.
And just like that. Yeah,
just like that. Oh.
Just like that. Should have teleported right behind
him. Yeah, he should have. Yeah, some of these players need to learn, yo. There's a lot they have to learn.
What?
Oh, he messed up. No, he had a bad input.
Teleport. And then he teleported.
Teleported, drop straight down, and super jump back up. That's some real troll stuff, yo. If I was his opponent and he did that to me, I guess just would have just slapped his control out of his hand.
Nah, he didn't mean to troll. He dropped that.
Oh. That's some real asshole shit. Oh, that's death. We got one on the board.
2-1.
I like this. Yo, Flex and Bum, I agree with you for some reason. But he ain't no Chris, yo. I mean, Chris is real American.
He has to
headbutt him right through this.
He's messing those combos.
Oh, command grab, please.
Good throw. I didn't like that. You could have extended it. What?
He didn't want to jump.
Spin them arms. Spin those arms.
Sat on his ass. The nigga said, I'ma just place my boots all over your ass.
No. See,
that was unnecessary. That was really unnecessary. He actually could have killed him without the level 3.
Yep, there we go.
And now the game, just like that, charge. I feel like Euphem should have did different. I feel like at the jam session, he should have said Final Justice.
Yeah.
Well, at least he's working it out. It's working out, but...
But he's not going to be able to kill Dante, not in one combo. For sure.
Especially with the health he's at right now, too. Dante gets something. Oh, there it is. That's all it is. The light. All right.
Devil up, and it's over.
Yeah. Good game.
Nice. Good anti-air.
Yeah.
Score is 3-1. Ooh, nice. Couldn't do nothing from that, though.
That's a D. Yo, Hong Kong Fever, if you want to talk about Sharkeesha, the only one who gets title of Sharkeesha is Spencer.
Oh, he could have extended that.
He could have. He really could have.
See, the thing that I'm noticing that he's not doing, he's not optimizing his combo. He's going to get that kill.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he...
Ooh. Oh, good command grab.
Nice. And with Spider-Man having a little bit of help, this definitely works out for him. Yep. Very nice.
Good. Didn't even need the meter.
Doom by himself is definitely not a really good X-Factor character against certain teams.
Oh, there it is. Yep. And he still got the ground bounce.
And he's still a lot of damage.
And he still got the ground bounce just for the fuck of it.
4-1, too tall, getting outplayed. Nice.
I like. So are we really gonna let him play the 7 or is this ending right here?
Ooh, I thought that was counter hit. I think just one, but we'll talk about this after the stream. I'll let you know. Yeah, I thought this would be closer. I mean, maybe he can adjust, but that's Too Tall's problem is that he doesn't clutch things out. Like, he's getting the hit. Reset. It's coming. Nope.
No, he should just reset it.
Even though Captain America can't get out the reset, he probably would have not noticed that, though. Alright, what's going to happen here? Oh, shit. He's going to be able to kill here, though, for sure.
Alright, I got to take a quick phone call.
Got the hit. Using Doom as the extender. I did not like that at all. Oh no. If he gets this hit, he will X Factor. Good throw. He's gonna be able to combo this. Close it out. Hit him with the. There we go. 4-2. For Barry. Euphemistically, should have used X Factor when he got the hit. Whenever you get the hit, you always want to take out the characters. That way they have one less assist. Want to thank all my subscribers. Appreciate that, guys, and also anybody that donated.
All right, I'm back. My bad. I had to get on the phone call real quick.
Ooh, took away the meter. Dropped the infinite.
Yeah, he got to stop going for those random TACs. I mean, like, even though it's a TAC, anybody who guesses right, that's it. He's going to mess himself up. He just got to keep it clean and reset with Spider-Man alone. Spider-Man could do it. Right assist, too. I mean, I do it with Nemesis. I'm not going to go TAC. You got to change his habits. Sometimes you got to be confident.
Oh, he could have did Charging Star. Oh. Got the kill.
Damn, this is gonna suck.
Uh-oh. Yo, Haggard by himself? See you later.
Damn, this is gonna suck.
One of the worst characters. By himself.
Reset.
No X-Factor. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Then he could do.
You think he could have command grabbed to stay up there? Or he was just
nothing. Dead? I tried like everything. There's nothing you could do in that situation.
Shit.
I mean, I'll see if there's something possible.
Damn. It's 4:03. Yo, it's hot as fuck. It's 1:31. I gotta be at work at 8.
In the morning?
In the morning. Oh, shit. And I said I was trying to win me some free money before I went to work.
I guess Too Tall is adjusting.
I like this. Why is Spider-Man's combo lasting forever?
Nice, got the hit. Don't go for it. Nope, not enough. It's not gonna kill. Now he's forced to block. Ooh.
Yo, Flux, kill any one of his characters. He's free already. This is coming from the person that loses to me all the time.
Could have punished better, but he's still... Wow. 3DK. Good power driver. Yup, X factor. Man. Best thing to do. No, what is he doing? Gotta change that. Good throw. Nice, I like that. Showing no fear. Go ahead and want to reset. There's nothing you can do.
Damn. Nope.
Just like that.
Just like that. Yo, Spider-Man is annoying, son.
Yo, the score's gonna be 4-4. Wow.
He just said raw super.
More up. Yo, he made the comeback. Okay, Too Tall. I see you, baby. That was a good block, but then didn't block his feet.
I feel like he should have backed up and shield slash.
Dropping a lot of combos. Lock him down with a shield. Ooh. Very annoying.
Hell yeah. I didn't like the charging star call.
No, not at all.
Hell no, I didn't like that. And here we go. Trent making it work. Judo chops for days.
Oh, we got these? Nah, we ain't got these.
Yeah.
I lied.
He got nervous.
That was too early. He has to realize the...
Yeah, I feel like that was the wrong one. He should have did the punches.
Nah, that wasn't good either.
What, the punches?
Nah, doing that with Doom. He could have done something better than that.
Huh. Oh.
I know he wants to bring Storm in. Ooh, dropping that.
What happened?
Oh, drop kick.
I guess he's just... people just tap at the same time now. Nobody just holds down and do it. Oh, this man's frog. Ooh!
That shit was meaty!
And it worked! Oh!
Oh, what is going on? Oh.
Is he gonna come back from this?
Euphemistically. Kinda he's flustered.
Word, he's losing to himself right now. Hopefully he gains his conscience. He got this. He got this right now. He's gonna relax.
Oh, why is he backing off?
Yeah, that was, he gave him a chance. I guess he opened up.
Why is he backing off?
Yeah, that was a bad call. Ooh, that's a real bad call.
Terrible decision made by Too Tall. He just lost it to himself.
Yeah, he did. He had it good. He could have been playing.
Like the movement right there, but yeah. I mean, you gotta get these hits.
Yeah, there's so much that can happen.
Oh my, the chip.
Yo, the chip.
Got a push block, man. It's the best thing you can do right there. Euphemistically, 5-4. Wasn't gonna be able to count, but he did it for the damage and beater game. Not bad. Using the shield to control a lot of space, not letting Spider-Man do his work, which a lot of his game comes from being in the air, annoying you with web balls.
Yo, I need to ask, how good is that shield? How much can it really shut down? Because it's more, it's seriously not just it coming back. I just want to know, what is it really doing? Like, can you stop this man from getting his shit off? Like, I hit him, the shield stops, but if he lands, like, let's say you tiger me the light one, that's it. You're good, just block.
You gotta make him block something or hit him for the shield to not affect you. But the problem is that if you have a good assist, backing him up, it's very hard to avoid it. Because he can throw it mid, low, or high.
Yeah. Oh, damn. I like this. I like the snap, actually.
Level 3 him. Get him out of here. Yep.
Mash your whole life away.
Now, Hagger with Captain America can work for sure, but the main great assist is out.
Yeah, and now the second assist he won't have to worry about if he kills this man flat out. But Hagger could get him with what you call it, shield slash, so he good. Either way he look at it, he's good. Here we go.
Yep, knew it. He has to maximize that.
Oh, he has charging star. I'm here thinking it was shield.
Now he's gonna be forced to use both meters. Not good.
He didn't even have to.
He won't even have to use a meter, yeah. Oh, good throw. Didn't have to do that either. No, that's not good.
He's just gonna get caught eventually.
Good throw. There we go. That's what he was supposed to do the first time.
Yeah.
Has no choice but to use charging star. He's not gonna be able to kill though.
Yeah, he's alive. That ain't gonna help.
You gotta get a hit here.
Oh, he pushed the button.
Oh, that's it.
Game over.
Wow, 5-5.
Wow. What a comeback. That's some bull.
Well, we got a match. 5-5.
5-5.
Too tall, adapting and coming back.
First and 7.
Timzy, not happy.
I said, Timzy, not happy.
Timzy, I'm not happy myself.
Euphemistically fucking with Timzy shit.
I'm not happy with this either. But it's
ooh,
working out.
Ooh, that's a punish. Yep. Do we have this infinite? Yeah, he's a little too high. I like that. And then he's gonna go for, yep. Smart. He built up a lot of meter during that combo, and he was able to kill. And Hagger by himself, he doesn't have no long range assist, but he does have Dante. So when he gets in close, he can lock Storm down, but got thrown.
Damn, yo. That's some crap. Those hard tags off stupidity like that gets me tight, son. Like, off the grab, you got a hard tag combo.
He could have just did Doom into Storm, and it would have wasted less X Factor meter and less
But it's worked out for him. Really.
And now level 3. It worked out, but he's not gonna get the kill here.
Oh, I died out already. Damn.
I don't understand why he does not fall out Doom. Wow.
I understand. Yeah, and he has plasma beam too. This is good.
too tall.
Damn, that's some shit. Who's that? Oh, I know that man. I played him earlier. What's good, Zevo?
Oh, we out of here. Nice, got the hit. Not gonna be able to kill.
I like the foot game. That movement was pretty good right now. The desperation to not get touched.
Good throw. Not gonna get nothing out of this though.
Oh,
box jump. Score is 6-5, euphemistically with the lead.
That was slime ball status. That's funny.
Try to hit him with the anti-air. Standing light. Oh, good throw right into the fucking back.
He said, get in that bitch. Yeah, I just realized, hold up, that's that, I don't understand. Why is he called Doom only with Spider-Man but not with Storm? Damn, dude, I stuck in that web. Captain America definitely, he struggles with Spider-Man? What is Spider-Man's matchups? Hold up.
Got him in the web. Hit him in the web. Put him in the web.
I ain't gonna be corny. I'm about to say some stupid line, but I ain't gonna.
He has to use Charging Star on reaction. Every time he sees a web ball, has to. Oh, he got the hit kill though. No. Okay, good.
Oh my god, that mix up was so sick.
Oh,
we
all,
just
it's all,
don't.
It's
yes, it's done. It's done.
Oh. Wow, drop the combo.
Hey, you saw he just scooped up? Yo, three times.
She has a weird body in the air. Her body becomes a lot smaller when she's in the air. So you have to take note of that. It's somewhat like Doctor Strange.
I'm glad you told me about that, because honestly, I probably would have hit her with a full Nemesis air combo and she would have dropped after heavy.
Yeah. Doctor Strange, Storm, and like two other characters have really weird bodies in the air. Oh, that's a punish. Nice.
Ooh, I like that. Yo, Karma, I agree with you with that. What the hell is going on? That shit is dumb as hell.
Oh, good throw, but he's not going to get anything out of this. That was a bad move, and Too Tall could have capitalized off of that. Got to be aware of the situation. Now he's going to be able to get the kill on Doom.
Yeah.
Don't know what he was thinking there.
What I don't like,
has to,
yeah. What I don't like is what euphemistically just sits there and watches the gunshots. He could be adding more hits, especially since Doom is stuck there. He could have been adding more hits.
Got the kill. It's gonna be very hard for Storm to come back. The damage output is not high. Got the hit. Not gonna be able to do anything.
Wow!
That was a punish.
Just do it.
And just like that. 7-5.
And now you want to play me next? That's how it is?
Yeah.
Are you going to use your team or are you going to run that Nemesis squad? Why not your team?